That's my front door. That's my TV. This is our living room. That little monitor down there at the end of the table is my computer. And here's my Monte. And sometimes, well, he'll always sit here. But it's always better if he's worn out first. So that's him relaxing, doing as he's told. He's gonna sit first, then down, and stay. And he's having a real hard time with it because his energy is so high. Doesn't matter whether he's been in the crate or just on the back porch. Any containment at all, he comes out just raging for attention. So this is very hard for him.